Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Police are investigating after a video which appears to show a screaming girl being pinned down while getting her ears pierced at a busy shopping centre. The footage, which shows a young girl screaming "Get off!" was filmed at the Meadow Hall Shopping Centre, in Sheffield, on Sunday afternoon and has been widely shared on social media. South Yorkshire Police said it is investigating the incident, which took place in the Lovisa store, and has traced the owner of the footage. The video shows a young girl being held down by two women, while a third woman attempts to pierce her ears. The girl, who is red in the face, can be heard screaming "Get off me and out!" OWO, as the two adult women attempt to restrain her. The third woman, who appears to be a member of STIFF wearing blue disposable gloves, approaches the young girl with a piercing gun as the child flicks an "No." She leans over the girl and appears to pierce one of her earlobes. A fourth woman, who also looks like a member of STIFF, stands by and observes the incident. As the clip continues, the young girl appears to calm down before the member of STIFF returns to pierce the girl's second lobe. After the procedure, the member of STIFF says "All done," and the young girl again screams out and continues crying. The footage was posted onto social media by the mother of a 14-year-old girl who filmed the incident. She said the clip was just a fraction of the whole incident, which she said lasted for around 10 minutes. Posting the clip on Monday, she added, "Meadow Hall, absolutely disgusting behavior from your STIFF yesterday afternoon in your Lovisa store. Advising grandmother and mother of a young girl how to restrain her and hold her down so they could pierce her ears despite her screaming and pleading. The poor child fought until she ended up on the ground. Your STIFF should have refused to be part of this. This is abuse. Thankfully, my 14-year-old daughter recorded this as evidence upon hearing my state I was reporting them. To this girl's family, you should be ashamed. This child's voice is valid. It should have been heard. It should have been respected." A spokesperson for Meadow Hall said, "Our team picked this up with Lovisa as soon as the footage was brought to our attention and we are working closely with both Lovisa and the police." South Yorkshire Police said it was aware of a video circulating on social media of a child having their ears pierced at a store in Meadow Hall. PC Craig Crew of the Meadow Hall Policing Team said, "We have watched this footage and understand why many viewers find it concerning. My team and they are now carrying out inquiries with the STIFF at the store to understand the full circumstances of what happened. I'm really keen to trace the owner of the footage, so if this is you, or you know who it is, please get in touch. Please ask anyone with information to call 101 quoting incident number 19 of 18 October.